Not since the Watts riot of 1965 has this city seen so out of control. Los Angeles is still on edge.
Look